recommend someone not to cut it down because that houses over 100 species. It provides food and shelter for over 100 species of birds and different animals. So very valuable. Yes.
Well, but the tree also, it kind of looks like a hotel because the animals live in it.
With all the little holes? So
yeah.
Hotel. Yeah, that's right. Lots of, yes.
Foxes live on this.
That's right. And their little burrows where they're safe with their babies.
But I don't know how.
They dig a little. I go in there. And sometimes the dead trees are easier to dig and they can make a little cave out of the dead trees. It's softer. Yeah.
Raccoons might live in the tree that you cut down, and you might not know it. And some baby raccoons might be in there,
and the mom
might get mad at you and pounce on you.
Well, they probably wouldn't pounce on you, but she'd be really super sad if her babies died, right? Because they all have feelings. Yes.